Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the Sky Island Challenge. If you didn't know what we did last episode, we made this house. So, let's see what else Duncan wants us to do next.
Now that you have a shelter over your head, it's time to go adventuring. And there's only one way to go when you're on a Sky Island, and that is up. Challenge number 3 is to reach the limits of the world. And by that I mean get to a point where you can no longer place blocks because you're on the world's boundary. And you could technically go to the side, but I strongly recommend going up. And you might also want to think about a safe way of getting back down again. So that's challenge number 3. Reach the limit of the world. Good luck.
Reaching the limit of the world means instant death, and when it means instant death, it means instant chaos. So, our swimming pool. Yeah, we'll be able to get down safely. We'll scale up to the height of the world. Height of the world, and then drop down. I mean, what can possibly go wrong? Now what I might do in between episodes is I actually might get a surplus of cobblestone. Because we can get unlimited wood and cobblestone. Everything else is quite scarce. Okay, we're gonna look, got a few apples, but anyway, let's. I see a spider. One thing we need to know is make sure we don't place any blocks up. Cobblestone base, but we need an infinite water source. What I'm going to use is wood. Let's do it two more that way, so we need a bit more cobblestone. There's 3 times 21 in. Three times 7 is 21. And I barely got 2. There we go, 14. Down here. What I might do is actually, like, one episode dedicate an area to when we're just cleaning up this island. How long it takes. Now, I need a bucket. 3 irons a bucket. platform this way, please. So, that cobblestone won't be there forever. Just somewhere we... Wait. We need to save the energy we have. And we need to wait for a tree to grow. Now, if you don't know how to make an infinite water source, we have two water. We can just simply put the water back. So we will put the water source there. We just need to wait for some trees to grow. Let's just get a bit more cobblestone. And we're running out of hunger, slowly but surely. And the sun is coming up from the horizon. And the trees have not grown. We didn't have to go. I even use my stretch platform, you know what I'm gonna do right now. It could stretch. The tree's grown! More wood for me! And me only! I get the swimming pool done in today's episode. We're storming through these challenges, but we're gonna have a... There. Go! Right. Now for the infinite water source. We've got to be careful. Now, where's the bucket? The bucket. There you are. Right, this is how you do it. You get one water, and you put it in one corner. You get the other water, and you get it in this corner. And voila! One infinite water source. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to plug up this cobblestone here. If I wasn't an idiot, I'm going to get another one. Because we're actually going to need that. We're going to put you there, we're going to have to wait for another tree to grow. Down. Right, we have that. Oh, we need to make sure we don't take too many, but we only have one more. Oh, another tree's grown! Yes! Yes, we did it! Right, go, go, go! We're running out of time! Actually, no, we're not. We're 9 minutes in. We're nowhere near running out of time. now we're gonna fill up this here. You there? I think no, that's right there. Yep. Yep. Okay. We need two torches, I'm gonna put one there and one there. Charcoal left, so we still got some charcoal left. We got plenty of charcoal, we're doing fine. What this does is the water goes down, so I'm gonna show you. It actually does. Yeah, it just goes down so you're not getting a messy water. And you have a water source, and you have a bowl. Now we're going to go up to the height, the sky limit, because, yeah. That's definitely a mushroom island. I have one in my inventory. Must have picked it up without me knowing. Put you there. And what I think we actually should do now is actually just expand this. Let's actually make it look a little more nice. Unfortunately, I don't think we're going to have enough wood. No, it's my fault. So what I'm going to do is kind of expand this. We're going to actually make a few deck, a few sun beds, you know, made of wood because we're poor apparently. Because I can't afford anything. This is our island. It's a mess. It's rough. And we're out of pickaxes. What I feel like we should do is actually make a cobblestone generator, a better one. Or, well, not this one, basically. Yeah, I haven't got keep inventory on. Because that would be cheating. And I know me just having close privilege is cheating already, but. I'm actually going to show you how I take a screenshot. So I'm going to do this and press Y to screenshot it. There we go, one screenshot later, we're going to pull. That'll be the thumbnail. You guys know how I make a thumbnail. Actually, but where? Because there's the pool. This is the lounge area. And in the future we'll... going to be expanding over there to make something that's going to be needed, but... make it this way. So we need to get 21. I just do like the number 21 recently. Like a 28, to be different. And in between episodes, I'll grab a surplus of wood, and we'll get ready to climb in the next episode. That will be our end goal of the episode. That'll be our main goal. I see it's happening. Oh, and before episodes, I never prepare anything. A tree! Oh, got 29. Ha! Well, different. I'm going to take this back to my way. We're not getting many apples. I'm going to expand this way a bit to make the water to get ready for a water and let the door. I don't know. And I should get one more. Yeah, unfortunately, this dragon platform isn't going to be much of a platform. It's going to be something now. But yeah, I'll just build up the decking a little bit more. In between episodes, and yeah, grab the wood. We're going to need a lot of wood. If I didn't choose any other tree. But, meh. Let's actually put torch there. There's a little light lit up. Well, I think I'm going to end the episode there. If you enjoyed it, please try to hit that like button and subscribe to make sure you don't miss out on future episodes. Oh, and hit that notification bell too. You may know, YouTube might go a little weird. In the next... Ooh, I'm a hundred on the edge. But I fell. That was bad. In the next episode, we'll start the climb to the world limit. We'll reach the world limit. And then drop into our lovely pool. Maybe nothing, but at least it's something. Actually, I'm going to take an apple. they're ripe and juicy. They seem ripe, and they are definitely juicy. So, I'll see you in the next episode. Oh, and if it's your birthday, we're watching this very video. Happy birthday to you, and have a good day.